You see, when I just as I Rasta, I go at 12 tribe when I hear about this Bible thing, you know. When I got 12 tribe, I hear about this Bible thing. You see, when I go left Kingston and got Bush go live, you see the rest of them ride the demons where I come to this level, you know. I never hear them a quote Bible. I never them a read Bible. And them a yell, I listen to that. I know hear them a talk about no God, no devil. And it used to perplex I, because I come from city and I hear, I listen to that is God, I listen to that is Christ in the second coming and all them. And I say, but all them rest of man, yeah. Not talk about God, not talk about no devil, not talk about no Jesus. And them are ill, eyeless, lassie. And it take a years, for going out of headspace. That I look at the lady, my children, them mother, and say, what we yet? This is a thing where we have to go examine, you know. And we stay in the bush there, examine, and I say, what we yet? A serious thing. The God and devil thing never work out. The God and devil thing never work out. But you see, true, we have to say, Isla Selassie, it carry in a state of knowledge, ital tradition, nature tradition, where lead me to this. And then I go start to study ancient African traditions and realize, say, but the ancient them used to look upon the emperor just like how Rasta look upon the emperor. The ancient, them in Egypt, in Kemet, them used to look upon the emperor, the pharaohs. Just like how the Rasta them look upon the emperor. And we know, well, I know that if I never did that, say, I wouldn't be the person who I am now, and I find myself, I love myself, believe you me. And Brian love me. Mm-hmm. Yes, I'm a brethren, and we know, say, I don't think I am hated by the world because I am trading or I'm trading. And we break certain rules and certain orthodoxy in Rasta. But I come in a Rasta and I bingi, I never used to hear the Rasta them talk about that, it's God. Never. In the bingi house, me talk about, no, me not talk about the bingi house as an organization. Because right now, the bingi house come like organization. Man, I write pen and paper and I read Bible and something. When I just talk about bingi, I never see Rasta read Bible. And every man in there, I say, Isla Selassie is the Almighty I. No, Almighty God. Never hear that word there. In the bingi. Never. I don't care what a man want to tell me. I never grew up in a Rasta. Come here. Hardcore Rastafari. Now you're a bingi man. I say, Emperor Selassie is the Almighty God. Yes, still every man. I say, hi. Emperor Selassie, hi. You understand? So, I don't want a man twist and get it wrong. I don't want a man with him. Say, boy, you know, your mother say, I just want to God. Yeah, we don't work with God. Looks like we don't work with the devil. There's no opposite to Isla Selassie. There's no, when you talk about God, you have an opposite. God can't exist without the devil. And devil can't exist without God. It's one kind with two different states. So, I just want to get that clear, because a whole lot of people might hear me keep saying that thing. They say, we not work with no God, and I say, then yeah. They know most I say my Rasta, them not say Isla Selassie. No, we have say Isla Selassie is the God part that we not work with. Just like we not work with Jesus, because same fear God, him not work with Jesus neither. Because he might talk about Jesus and, you know, turn the world, because it's power. We not work with no Jesus. We not work with Jesus neither. That is how unorthodox I am. We're not working with no God. We're not working with no devil. We're not working with no Jesus. We're not working with no Jesus. And we're not working with no John either. Because John is a bastardization of a Hebrew word, Yah. Y-A-H is Yah. The only place in the Bible, Jade, is Psalm 68. Extolling that rising up on the wind, that's Jah. And that is an English Jah. There's no J in Hebrew language to say Jah. And we go as far as knowing, say, not even Jah, because it's knowledge. And the more you examine, and the more information you get, you can't be free to shed what you thought you know. I am not one of those who find out something, and when I examine the something, I realize, but this is a right thing, and because I did have something else before, I now go say, no, I now go say that again. Because I come up and I say, Emperor Selassie is God. And I move from that. Years ago, years, I'm talk about years, I'm talk about like, how much you want me is that? I'm talk about like 40 years ago. We move from the God thing. So if a man wants to steal the Selassie Emperor Selassie of God, but I not. But me now validate Haile Selassie in a no Bible. Me now validate Haile Selassie in no Bible. Because it's a contradiction, whole heap of contradiction involved when you start to say, when you start to do that. Yes. You know when Haile Selassie title is elect of God? Think about it. Rastaman want to change that and say elect of himself. It's really a weird thing. That's what you call cut off your foot to fit the shoes. When the Rastaman say elect of himself, that means say God elect himself, you know. And then him go with the thing about theocracy government. All these things is what people say, but we have to take some deep thinking. You know, Plano say Rasta lead a new faculty of interpretation. Plano say that. Plano say, and Plano is a philosopher at his highest level. Plano say Rasta need a new faculty of interpretation. And him know why him say it. But really and truly, when a man examines something and him realizes that something is not in line with where him believe in her, or where him think him know, if you do the thing blatantly in front of him, him refuse to let go of the thing where him think him believe in her, where he think him know. You know, it's like a man go to an edge of a cliff and him knows he's going to jump off. But true, they didn't have in their mind, say, boy, right now, man did a fly in a olden days, so him go to all fly too. Him ignore the reality of the situation, or the knowledge, or the precedent that is set about height. So, we want the people them to understand where we are come from. We are talking about Haile Selassie in the ancient Kemetic understanding of Ra, how the Egyptian them, how the Kemet people them see them Pharaoh. That is the understanding that we are come with. We now come with one book where written, who we don't even know who write it. And we hear the quotes all the while about Haile Selassie saying this and saying that, but that is Haile Selassie. Just like how Fagan, that is what Fagan has said. Fagan have the Bible for comfort him. It is my knowing in Haile Selassie that I work with. That is why I say. Sound like a contradiction? If you think so, your problem is not mine.